Good morning. Welcome to Intelli Summer Camp. My name is Aruna and I am a teacher at FirstCry Intellitots. Today we have planned lots of fun for you and we are going to have great fun together. So, shall we start the activity? Are you ready? Let's get started. And today's activity is salt painting. So for that, we need A4 size thick paper, pencil or a marker, salt, glue, watercolors. So shall we start the activity? Yes. First we have to take the A4 size paper. Here I am taking red color. If you want, you can take any dark color, preferably black is better for particularly this drawing. Now I am going to draw pineapple shape, as we are going to do this pineapple salt painting. Here I have drawn pineapple and now we are going to do activity on this. On this pineapple drawing, I am going to apply glue, thick glue. Once this gluing is done, now we have to start sprinkle the salt over the glue. Like this, we have to sprinkle the salt all over the glue. Dump off the excess salt to the bowl. And let it dry for some time. Here the real fun begins now. So now we are going to start painting on this. Here I have taken two liquid colors. One is orange and another one is green for this pineapple. So whenever I have this paintbrush touches this salt, the color transfers from the paintbrush to the salt and it looks like a magic. See this, children? Our pineapple salt painting is ready. Wasn't it so excited? Hope you enjoyed it. So see you tomorrow with another exciting activity. Be good, children. Be safe and don't forget to wash your hands regularly. See you tomorrow. Okay? Bye.